Madhushri, Yuvraj, welcome to our kitchen.
This
is
the
you're currently at the Othimo kitchen at ITC Grand Chola. And now I can see you've already got your ingredients out here.
Yes.
Couple of important things. Remember, you've been given a toolkit. Mm-hmm. You've got your basic essentials are all there. Now be careful, the knives are sharp. Be careful how you use them. The sharp knives help you in working better and faster.
Yeah.
But they can also get cut very easily. So be careful how you use the knives. Number two, there is a little receptacle everywhere. There is a garbage bin. You should know where to throw your garbage.
Sure.
Make sure you find out where the closest garbage bin is for you guys. Alright? Listen to this very carefully. This is probably the most important advice you'll ever get for you to come out successfully. Very important, you plan your work. Without planning your work, you'll never get through. So you'll have to plan your work in such a way that what is going to take the longest, you start that first, then you work backwards. So even if it takes 5 minutes to plan your work, spend that 5 minutes and it is well worth your time.
You've got everything you need?
Yes.
All the ingredients you need? It's been explained to you that you have 90 minutes. Okay, now this is an intimidating kitchen. Even by the standards of professional kitchens, this is pretty much state of the art. Because this is one of the newest grand hotels to be built in India. So you probably have never seen, I certainly have never seen a kitchen as sophisticated as this. So we're going to do two things. One is Lambert here is going to show you our toolkit.
So these are the tools you'll be working with today. So I'll explain what each one of them are used for. This is the all-purpose knife, or we call it the chef's knife. So you can practically cut anything with it. And this is the whisk. You can whisk your creams and milk and things like that. Your spoon. This is the paring knife. So all your peeling, cutting of small little things, you can do that. This is the rubber spatula. Mixing of cream or your mousse, mixture, whatever. And this is your spatula, oil brush. Alright? Your peeler. Your opener. And your thin cutters. And these are your tongs. For your grills and things like that, alright? So, I think each one of you have already been given a set. So, are we ready to go?
Yes.
Okay, I'm going to do one more thing. Because you're in an unfamiliar kitchen, I'm going to give each of you a guy who's worked in this kitchen before who will help you. Yeah, if you need sort of kitchen type things done, you don't know your way around, I don't want you spending 15-20 minutes worrying about that. So, he'll take care of the mechanics. But the cooking is you. The conception is you and the imagination is you. Are we clear on all of that? You've got your places, one, two, and the guy on the other side, sadly. But, all right, ready? 90 minutes, one and a half hour, so 90 minutes. Stopwatch over there. Your time starts now, and if you take longer and your dish is not ready within 90 minutes, well, tough luck. Okay, time starts now, go.
I need star anise. I need cumin seeds.